Apologies. I have an urgent message from Z-114.
Your quarters have flooded, sir. There is danger of extensive damage to your personal effects.
Do you have any more details?
Some of your prized possessions from the surface are in immediate peril. To avoid any undue tragedy, please see Z-114. At once. Time is of the essence.
Remember to practice good sanitation habits at all times.
What took R5 so long to reach you? You must act now. The Brotherhood of Steel has discovered the location of the railroad.
What happened?
A friend who works in the SRB overheard something. She smuggled out a message. The Brotherhood knows of the railroad's lair. We can't learn anything more right now. Even delivering those few words put her in great peril.
I'll warn them right away.
Thank you. I was hoping for more time to organize a rebellion, but it's clear we cannot delay. Once you secure the railroad against the Brotherhood, tell your people we are ready to fight. Go. Now!
Yeah?
Carla.
You again. Here to trade?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Always happy to make it.
Pam wants to talk with you. She's in back.
God damn it! Losing Augusta is a real blow. Not your fault, I know.
Z1's rebellion is ready, but we have a crisis. The Brotherhood's on their way here.
What? What are you talking about?
Notice anything suspicious?
Two of our spotters haven't checked in. That's unusual. Jesus. Quick, take this. Tom made it for you. Sounds like we're going to need it. Everyone else, mobilize. We got Brotherhood incoming. Assume defensive positions. Reinforce Glory in the tunnels. Move! Move!
Keep yourself in one piece.
No one's coming out that way.
Drummer. Brother. Glory's holding them off. I don't know how long she can hold them.
How did they find us?
What the hell's going on?
Desdemona.
We're cut off. The catacombs are now our only way out.
There's no other escape route?
No. The back tunnel was it. You and the others go help Glory. Win that fight, or we're all dead.
None of them got past me. Damn, that stings. Listen, the railroad's always sitting on its hand. You're the best thing that's ever happened. Promise me you'll free them. All of them.
Hold on. You'll make it through.
We can patch this up. You're gonna be all right, Glory.
Bullshit. Isn't there supposed to be a light?
town you think these go?
Too damn pissed to be scared right now.
Desdemona.
You've killed the last of them, and you're still standing. I wish the same could be said for Glory. No time for that, though.
The Brotherhood underestimated us badly. Their next attack will be far, far worse. So we do the unexpected. We eliminate the Brotherhood as a threat now. And the key to that is destroying their flying fortress, the Pridwin.
Fortunately, we've got a contingency plan for that. Tom, we're activating Operation Red Glare.
What? But Red Glare requires a Brotherhood vertebrae.
Then Fixer will get you one.
What about the Institute?
They're not the immediate threat. The Brotherhood is. So we need that vertebrae.
Count on me.
With what happened to Glory, we need you more than ever. Thanks for stepping up. The Brotherhood's occupied the Cambridge police station. Spotters report they almost always have a vertebrate parked on its roof. Take it. And Tom, you're going with him.
Me? In the field?
No one else can fly the damn thing. This one's for Glory. Move out.
Thank you. Tom.
Man, how do you live up here? There is a million ways we could be monitored right now. By the Brotherhood or, you know.
Relax, Tom. You'll be all right.
Deep breaths.
Right. The whole breathing in and out, okay? The police station is crawling with Brotherhood guys. At least one in power armor. But as promised, they got a vertebrate on the roof. You really up for this?
Let's go.
Prepping that vertebrate for takeoff is gonna take me a few minutes. So first, we gotta clear the police station of hostiles.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Use some more ammo.
Damn, lost them.
Don't make me come find you.
False alarm, I guess.
My number's not up yet.
Adrenaline! Whoa! Yeah. You do a lot of that.
Winning, that is. Hey there.
We got ourselves some wheels! Or wings, or...
Hey, Tom.
We got ourselves some wheels! Or wings, or whatever this is. Here's the deal. After flight prep, we take the vertebrate up to the Pridwin and dock. From the inside, the blimp's vulnerable. To keep that baby afloat, it's got massive gas bags full of hydrogen!
And they'll just let us land?
There's no way they'd expect anybody to hijack one of their birds. And Deacon says he can talk his way past air traffic control. Whew. But I ain't gonna lie. Your part is tricky. You gotta find a way to place these explosives on the gas bags. Then get back out. Flight prep is going to take time. And the Brotherhood's not just going to give it to us. So if Paladins show up, keep them off me and the bird. So, the manual said... right. Okay. Where's the master switch?
Man, you've got a murderer incoming.
Oil pressure,
check.
If anyone decides to fight with us in here, we're in trouble.
Oh, shit, I'm going as fast as I can in here!
First things first, I picked up some Brotherhood goodies for you. Merry Christmas. More importantly though, Tinker's ready for us on the bird. Let's go.